Alright, let's see where I'll set up. Good morning, everyone. Time for a little early coffee and Call of Duty. I'm gonna do a solos today. Going for win number 10. Man, cracked my shin this morning, and now I have a huge welt on it. Good lord. Chasing a cat, of all things. I have too many cats in this house. And, my youngest was chasing my oldest, and I was trying to chase the youngest away from the oldest. And I kicked my kicked after him and hit this crossbar on my bed and drilled my shin on it, and that didn't feel good. Why do I have so many cats? Good question. Okay. I cannot believe how many people are playing this game at 7 a.m. I'm guessing I'm also playing with people. I don't even know. West Coast doesn't make any sense.
Grab some target practice while you can. We're deploying soon. Target, sort them out. Tracking your position.
Be advised, UAV is bingo fuel. RTB for resupply.
Freedom. Win here and you return to the front line. You lose, your fight is over. You're up, soldier. Now go sort this fucker out. Closing in. Relocating the safe zone. Thank you.
strategy here.
Moving.
Here.
Gas is closing in. Relocate in the safe zone.
Yeah, that sucks. Go back to where I started.
Overhead.
Ooh, not liking the look of that. It's gotta be up there still, right? All that stuff sitting there. This one's coming fast. That's for sure.
Thank you.
safe zone. UAV overhead. Lost the objective. Closing. Get to the new safe zone.
Fucking fuck.
Remaining, keep it up. Gas is down.
intense on your sniper shots. Over there. This is going to end. Up there they are. That was a strange one. They didn't encounter very many people. Might have Peaceman join me here. Yep, he's jumping on. Let's back out of this. Man. Feeling a little shaky right now. Good lord. These guys. There it is. Florentino. Is this the one I go with, or do I go with the tech? Thank you. go with the commando foregrip. Yeah, looks about right. Nice. That's weird, I don't see him either. Why is he not showing up? Let's see here. Yo, I don't understand. Like, hey. How did you? It shows you're not online.
Is your Frankie D?
Yeah.
Oh, that's why I didn't think you were online.
But why? Why would you not show up as being online?
I have no idea.
Weird.
He says I have 2 accounts.
What's that?
Or maybe it gets confused because I have 2 accounts for an Xbox.
I don't know.
I just didn't know that you're changed your name.
Oh yeah.
I think you tried to join my game the other day and I ignored you because I didn't know who that was.
Oh, yeah. I'm sorry. I thought you knew that. I thought you knew I changed my name. Yeah, I had to get rid of the other name because it was too close to my name.
Yeah, I just ignored it because I was like, I thought maybe it was one of Josh's buddies.
Are you talking kind of quietly right now?
No, but I will be
Okay.
if I'm. I'll probably be even more quiet than this because
You're a lot louder now, by the way.
I moved the thing. It was underneath me,
Oh, I gotcha.
like laying on my stomach. Otherwise, he's gonna be teaching in like 5 minutes, so I'm in the same room as her, and I can't move the Xbox.
No, it's understandable. And you
Or
can't be yelling bad
yeah.
words.
Our comms will have to be silent motions in her head.
Recording, by the way,
Or
just
you
so you
can
know.
talk. Yeah, that's fine.
Yeah, I just played solos and finished third. I got outgunned somehow. Well, I know how it happened. Exposed myself too early.
Target for deployment. Now's a good time to move on.
Played pretty good yesterday, I guess. Awesome. And that's all we did.
Said you guys made top 10 yesterday?
Yeah, I think the best game we were 8. Like we played like 30 games, 3 or 4. I don't know. When we were playing, I made a stupid mistake and I killed a guy before he got down. And I should have finished the guy, and I didn't finish him. And, because his buddy was coming. But I should have engaged his buddy instead of him. And then he res, he res his buddy, so then they both came back on 4-on-2. At that point, they were higher ground than us. So I went back to the quarry, so it was dumb. I should have just kept going and killed the guy.
It's tough when you're in those positions. Sometimes it's only like one right leg and I do something wrong with it, so.
So when it's this type of circle, I don't like to do our normal cop one.
Okay.
Because we're not going to the left. If we're going that way, then
Yeah.
If we go this way, then we have to walk across the stadium. We can go prison or something if you want.
Right.
Or stadium.
Never be in prison at stadium.
We had a funny one yesterday at prison. As we usually do. Like, we flew across the whole map, and somebody was driving underneath us to get there.
Yeah.
And it was like almost a race, and he didn't see us. And I swooped in right when he got to the helicopter and took the helicopter. He was probably like, "What the hell?" And then Corey shot him from up top. He got out of the car like, "What do you do now?" You got one guy, two guys. Yeah, it looks like two teams.
Clear to engage all targets.
Yeah, I'm gonna be quiet now.
Guy. pretty soon.
Teammates done in. They're returning to base. It's all up to you now. Go for the win. Enemy UAV overhead.
Shit me. Some bitch. All right, let's see here. What's the better play? There's a bounty over there.
You hear me?
Yeah.
Give you a thumbs up.
Hey, anyone need this?
Chat. Right.
Sure, what the best move is here. I should go back.
Ladder. There's a ladder here. What about the ladder? There's a ladder to your left. If you want to go up. I don't know if you want to go up.
I do, but I'm not going to make it up there. Think he is.
headed your way.
This guy covering that fucking entrance.
Gas is moving in. New safe zone located.
He's right above me. The guy's got the fucking tower covered. Not sure if the move is. I might make a run for it. What do you think?
Jump off the backside. Let's just jump.
Fuck me. God damn it.
Sure. I saw a guy over here.
Yeah, he was running though, so I think he might be gone.
I think it looked like he was watching the boxes.
Station marked.
There was a guy hiding.
This is the Gulag. Survive and redeploy.
That was actually stupid of me. I should have just went in on him.
If you win this fight,
although I had no shield, so never mind.
But if you lose, you're done here. Time to earn your freedom, soldier.
I suppose I can't get it again, right?
Gas is closing in. Relocate in the safe zone.
I don't know though. I don't think so.
Yeah, I don't think so either.
Hey, anyone need this?
Shit. Shit, there he is.
Fought hard out there. Return to base for deep.
Yep. Sorry that took so long. That was extremely uneventful. I hate this, like, sneaking around stuff. You know there's people all around
you. Yeah. I was in Gulag. I had the worst loss in my life.
Did you get meleeed from behind?
No, I had the guy, like, point blank. Literally emptied a clip of his handguns, emptied a clip and didn't hit him once.
I've had that happen before.
I'm a dumber.
You know what's pretty fun to do is playing, if you play solo, play quads. Just less sneaking around.
Get yourself a proper warm-up. We'll be deploying soon.
Oh. There's no scope on it. There it is. I'm not good at pulling snipers. Shields. Do you have shields?
Armor's over here.
I already have some. Cool, actually. I'm gonna go to the roof. This other building. You can go up there. I feel like I run into this all the time.
We're in the safe zone. Watch for enemies.
Alright.
Moving.
tower. I'm gonna try to fly down to that roof to get that bounty. So I'm gonna kill in the process. Tower to you.
Moving.
Really far away.
Moving.
The buy station right
Bender
there.
Here if you need equipment.
Solid copy.
Here's her coming in. Back behind us. Get this buy station and buy UAV. I'll try that.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Requesting recon flyover.
Friendly loadout on the way.
UAV entering the AO.
People on the roof there.
Moving.
Gas is closing. Get to the new safe zone.
It's me at the box.
Be advised, UAV is bingo fuel. RTB for resupply.
Time's up. Objective failed.
Somebody there. Looks like they're watching the box, fortunately. Back and to the left where the box is. Yeah, where you mark basically.
Welcome to the Gulag. If you survive, you earn your freedom. We got a proper fight here. You're up next, mate. Get ready.
return to the front line. But if you lose, you're done here. You're up, soldier. Now go sort this out. You gave him a proper sorting. Stand by for reinforcements.
You want to go up in the tower we were and jump, or do you want to just go?
If we jump, we can get the same things. Sure, these guys are. They're up high, I think. Yep, they're up high.
I'm in the crosshair!
Come in here if you can.
Enemy UAV overhead!
Let's go!
Enemy UAV overhead!
Oh, that was fast. Same guy too. Oh my god, that was scary. Gutted him. Let's see here.
Mark some gear.
Go back for the ladder there, or at least I thought. I didn't know they came up that stair.
Yeah, I was assuming they were,
I knew they pushed, but I just didn't think they were already there.
Yeah. I heard them going in, so I figured maybe they just jumped out the window.
Yeah. I figured they were still on the first floor.
Yeah. That was fun. Thanks for jumping on.
Yeah, right. Yep.
I'll see you later.
In a bit. In a bit.
All right. Let's see here. Real fast. All right. thanks for watching, and to another stream.